some rusty old sword?
I just need to hire one, maybe two good men.
You won't starve.
I'll put it plainly. You can claim your sword, or you can keep your wife. If you set foot outside that gate, I won't be here when you return.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
Powiedz mi, o co się kłóciliście?
My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
Kto ją ukradł? Potrzebujesz pomocy w poszukiwaniach?
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. But I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. Wait, my wife's a good woman. She can be a little hard-headed sometimes, but I love her just the same. Right then.
Wydawało mi się, że...
Balibor, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose. 10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn. Or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your lip.
No, please. I really don't have any money, Bray. I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No. Even if you are my elder.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Nie nudzisz się tutaj?
Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me and then I get in trouble.
O, szkoda, że nie możemy mu pomóc. Cześć, mały. Fu, źle polazłem. Ta, na smoka. Ciekawy jestem.
Interruption. Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
Przysyła mnie Gerdur. Rzecznej puszczy grozi niebezpieczeństwo.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
Powiedziano mi, by przekazać wiadomość bezpośrednio Jarlowi.
Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think...
I want to hear what he has to say.
No.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
Helgen zostało zniszczone przez smoka. Gerdur boi się, że teraz czas na rzeczną puszczę.
The lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community, not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
Lepiej pomijmy fakt, że chcieli nas cesarcy skrócić głowę. Na moich oczach smok spalił Helgen na popiół.
Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
A co mają z tym wspólnego smoki?
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? Where were they coming from?
Co mam w takim razie zrobić?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Ach, masz na myśli ten stary kamień?
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on.
A więc co z moją nagrodą?
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
Dobrze. Musiałem sobie, wybaczcie, zaraz. A, okej, teraz spoko. Gdzie jest...
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
Huh?
You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Czy mam z kimś pogadać? Gdzie jest ten niego?
Not now.
Aha.
So, Irelet tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irelith, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irelith and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against
brigands. I can handle.
I'll see you with the watch brigands as soon as the rest of them are scattered.
Dobra, nie ma czasu zwlekać.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Aha. Szukam pracy. Jakieś wskazówki?
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Okej, dobra, lecimy. Walczyć ze smokiem. Opa, ale moim zdaniem strasznie szybko w Skyrim dali walkę. Chociaż w Oblivionie też szybko walczyliśmy z kultystami, nie Daedrami. Gdzie jest ta wieża? Tutaj. A więc przejdziemy się do stajni. W laboratoriach chemicznych można łączyć składniki w pożyteczne.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Mogę kupić u ciebie konia?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
1000. Właściwie to jednak pójdę sobie. Ile mamy? Kasy? 1354. No dobra, wiecie co? Jak wrócę z tej wyprawy, to może go kupię. Nie chcę go teraz narażać na walkę z tym, ze smokiem. I od razu sobie zaznaczymy różne. Opa. Nie, dołącz do buntu i nie. Nie, nie. Jeszcze nie. No, dobra. Wiecie co? Wiecie co? Dodam do ulubionych. O kurde.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
O, o, ktoś jest.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Corky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Gdzie? Aj. A gdzie moja tarcza? A, tu. Ah. muszę szybko do mikstur. A nie mam jeszcze poziomu. Oj, 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 oj. Tak jest, sprawdzamy krzyki. Ubiliśmy jednego smoka, więc... Ha. He, dobre. Midas Morph. Nie to chciałem.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. And I've been in
I'm
more
glad
than a
you're
few.
On our side.
I don't can't know about this dragonborn, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to White One right away. Jarl Balgraf will want to know what happened here.
Też tak sądzę.
Yes?
Yeah, gadałem z wami.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask.
Whoa.
We will be back. This is not over.
Okej. Okay. Coś na nas nawrzeszczało z niebios.
We've got small, the
tak,
finest
tak,
weapons
tak,
in our.
Tak. Nie, różne chciałbym zobaczyć. Czy mogę ci... No właśnie, możemy mu sprzedać smoczych kości.
Good doing business with you.
Tak, tak.
You there.
Huh?
We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information.
Kogo szukacie?
A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
Dobra, dobra. Wiecie co, jak na razie zakończę nagrywanie. Do następnego razu w The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Siemanko.